I am the coordinator for the Career Exploration Program for high school students in School District 72. And what that does is bring in high school students from Carey High, Timberline, and Roberon to experience what it's like to work in the Campbell River Hospital. So we have 15 spaces available for Indigenous students, and if all of the spaces are not taken up by Indigenous students, we offer the seats to other students within the school district. They can choose four different occupations to shadow over 4 weeks. Anything from maintenance and food services to a registered nurses, specialty nursing. So pretty much anything you can do in and around the Campbell River Hospital, you can likely job shadow.
There's a lot of options for me to choose in the hospital, and I feel as though OT is something that's really interesting. I never even knew what an OT was before I came to the hospital. It almost gives meaning and hope for people who have lost an ability in their arm, let's say.
I was with a registered nurse. I learned a lot about diabetes that I haven't known before, and it helped me open my mind up to like new opportunities in my career.
I have an interest in being a biomedical engineer here in healthcare, or be a nurse. It's always used more of them since the shortage. Yeah, I've been thoroughly surprised by the variety of healthcare that has been offered here, including how much goes into every department.
We did this first in 2016, and we had two of those first 11 or 12 students that went on to healthcare careers that we know of. One student went to BCIT to do power engineering and requested that his co-op placements be in a hospital. And the other student, she actually was shadowing a healthcare assistant on one of the floors, and she was actually going through cancer treatment as well at that time. So she finished her cancer treatment while she was doing this program, and she told us that it was that experience that made her decide to go on to become a healthcare assistant. We really are inspiring our new generation of caring, compassionate healthcare people.